gift for you. We made it for you.
Yes, this gift we want to give as our good friend. I hope you like it.
Wow, really? I'm very interested in what it might be. Show me.
This ring, we made it with our own hands.
Gift, the most terrible gift in my life. I need new rings. Where are you? I'm not finished yet. I'll kill you for that. You've ruined my mood.
What happened to him? He really didn't like our gift. We tried so hard.
I think the thing is not that he did not like it, but in our ring, we seem to have done something wrong. Now he's scary Sonic.
Oh! What should we do now? He's just furious. Now he wants to kill us.
We need to follow him. See what he does. Maybe he'll come back to normal.
Huh? Ah! No! Don't touch me! What do you want?
I need the rings. Give them to me, otherwise I'll kill you.
Take it! Just don't kill me! Please!
Huh?
That's not what I need either. These rings don't fit me. I'll kill until I find the ring I want.
Ah! No!
Something is wrong here. It's very bad. Now he tries to take the rings from the villagers, but why does he not like these rings? What does he want?
So we need to save the village. We need some plan. Otherwise, he will destroy everything here and kill all the villagers.
I need more rings. I have to collect everything and find the best. I hate JJ and Mikey.
Ah, don't touch me. I have nothing. Help.
Bullshit. I know you have rings. Give them to me. I'll kill you.
Uh-oh.
You're right. We need a plan to save the village. I just don't understand what ring he's looking for and why he needs rings. Maybe he doesn't like the ring made of stone and he wants to find an expensive ring.
So what are we going to do? Where are we going to find a new ring?
So far, I have not thought of, but we can't leave it like this. The residents of Duranvi in panic.
Where are JJ and Mikey? They're the ones to blame. I have to find them. They gave me a terrible ring.
It seems to have gone too far. I think we better not catch him. He is very dangerous. We must catch him as soon as possible.
No! Please don't touch me!
Uh-oh!
It's time for us to leave before he finds us. Let's go. Now we'll think of something. If he wants the rings, we'll give them to him.
What? You want to give him a new ring for no reason? Do you think he'll stop after that and leave the village?
Mikey, of course not. We'll make a trap for him. We'll just make a new ring, but we won't give it to him. We need him to come to us.
Oh!
Okay, where do we start?
For a start, we will build a new, very expensive ring. I had some diamonds, emeralds, and gold blocks with me. We will make a ring from these blocks.
Wow, great idea. I think he will want to take it, and what will be our trap? Because one expensive ring will not be enough.
As you see, the ring is already ready to get rid of Scary Sonic. We need it to come to us himself. I suggest take this ring and put it in a prominent place.
I understood, but what? He will just steal our ring and run away!
Right! I've already thought about it too. We'll put the ring in a prominent place, and then I'll put the field next to the TNT ring. We'll wait for Scary Sonic to spot it, and then blow it up. Then he will die, and the village will be saved.
Woohoo!
Wow! Great plan. I would never have thought of it myself. I hope it works and he still falls into our trap. Want to catch him sooner because he is very bad and should be punished for it.
Yes, I also hope that it works. The main thing is that he does not see us. Otherwise, our plan will fail and he will kill us. We must do everything carefully.
This ring is so heavy. I hope I'm not carrying it for nothing. I'm a little scared that the street has already darkened. Many mobs at this time.
Don't worry, everything will be fine. Luck will be on our side. The sooner we do it, the sooner we get rid of him. He's done a lot of bad things.
Oh, yes, we must stop him soon. Otherwise, he will continue to steal the rings from the villagers, which is also our fault.
We didn't know it would work out, so we'll fix it. The main thing is that we have a plan, so just a little bit longer. Put the ring somewhere here.
Yep.
I did it. I'm so strong.
Yes, you really did it. Thank you for helping me. So, I thought that TNT would be noticeable, so we need to replace it with mines.
Oh!
You're right. It would be better if we replace TNT with mines. Let's do it. I'm afraid we don't have time to think long. Scary Sonic could come at any moment.
Agree. Give me a few minutes and everything will be ready.
Yep.
Great. All set. We can go. Let's hide and see when he sees our ring.
Oh, he's here. Run. I'm afraid he'll see us. Hey, Sonic! We're here! Catch us if you can!
What? Wait! I'll catch you! Where are my rings?
JJ, hurry up! He'll be here soon!
Where? Where are you? I'll find you. Oh, wow! What is it? Ring!
Woohoo!
Yes! It's done! Let's go to him. We have to bury him so he can't get out.
No! Stop! Don't do it! No! My ring! You'll regret that you did it! I will find you!
You can forget about your ring! It's ours! You can't kill the villagers anymore! You were very bad, Scary Sonic!
No!
I thought, can we use this ring to become as fast? Then we will be invulnerable.
Wow! Yes! Come on! I really want to have this superpower. Now we're going to be cool.
I hate JJ and Mikey. I'll avenge them for taking my ring. I won't leave it for nothing.
Great! We don't need the ring anymore. Let's break it so no one can steal it. Now we have superpower and we don't need any more. Scary Sonic will not come back.
Woohoo! Yes! I'm very glad we managed to do this. What are we going to do? Go and tell the villagers that Scary Sonic is dead?
Yes, I think. We should tell everyone how great we are. Then maybe they will bring us their jewels as a sign of gratitude.
Of course, I'm very happy that we did it. But why am I a little worried? Let's go to the place where we buried Scary Sonic. Make sure everything is fine, because I think you can expect anything from him.
You know, you're right. It's better if we go and check on the situation, because I have some excitement about this too. It's better if we know that everything is okay.
Yep.
Come on, hurry up. I hope everything is okay. I love our new super ability. We run so fast. It's really cool.
Yes, agreed. I like it a lot too. So, well, we're almost there. Now we'll see how things are going.
We did a very good job. I don't think he got out.
You're right. He doesn't have a chance.
Oh!
Oh no. Is this some kind of joke? I hope I did.
He's gone. He's not here. But how? I thought he was dead. What are we going to do now? He's somewhere.
Uh-oh. We have big problems. We must find him and stop him. Otherwise, he will destroy the whole village. But where could he go? I found traces of blood. Maybe it's him. Come on. Huh?
I'm scared of him. He'll be even more angry at us now. How do we stop him? He'll kill us because we don't even have a plan.
Don't panic. We'll think of something. Keep it together. I can't be calm when a huge, scary Sonic is walking around our village. How can you be calm?
Oh!
He's here. What is he doing there?
Huh? Oh, no!
No. Help.
Give me your rings. I will not let you go until you give them to me. I will kill everyone.
Hey, let him go. Hurry.
Where are you? I was just looking for you. Thought I died. As you see, I'm alive. Come here. You will answer for what you did to me.
Oh, no!
What shall we do? Where to run? He will kill us now. I'm scared.
Hurry up. He can't get through here. He's too big for that.
Wait, I'm not finished yet. Don't think you can hide from me. I'll get you.
Uh-oh.
Now we are trapped. How long will we have to sit here? I do not like it. How do we get rid of him?
Ow. Cave, go there. Hide there. He will not find us. Rather go, and then we will think what to do with him. Now our task is to survive.
Wait, I'll get you. You stupid. You think you can fool me? Nothing will happen.
Get out!
Don't think I'll just let it go. I'll find a way to get to you. I'll come back. You can't stay here forever.
Think before you come back. We are not afraid of you. When you return, we will be ready for it, and you will have no chance. You are dead.
So what are we going to do now? It's very bad. We're trapped. How we get out of the cave? Because he will be waiting for us in the street.
I think now we need to think about how to protect ourselves. I propose craft swords.
Oh.
There is just a tree here. We will need it. We'll try to kill him no matter what.
Oh,
do you think it will work? Because it is so big. And yes, I have no desire to go out of the cave.
Do we have a choice? I understand that you are scared, but we have very few Wearanins. This may be our only chance. We must try. We can't stay here for very long.
Yes, you're right. We should try it. That's much better than just sitting still. I hope we can get rid of him now.
Hey, you hear? No, I'm not gone yet. I'll be watching you. You won't get away. I'll sit here all night until you come out.
Uh-oh. He's bullying us. Don't listen to his Mikey. Everything will be fine. I've almost finished craft the swords. Now we'll show him who's in charge here.
Yep.
Are you ready? Take the sword and go after him.
Oh!
Yes, I'm ready. Well, come on. I hope it goes well. We have to attack him so he doesn't expect it. He thinks we're afraid of him.
Hey, Scary Sonic, we're back. You won't be able to escape this time. We've been very well prepared. You don't stand a chance.
JJ, it didn't seem to work out. It's all very bad. We need a new plan. Oh, I almost died.
Yes, I got it too. You're right. The sword doesn't work on him. We need something new. Can we try the ring trap again?
But we already know he doesn't care about the mines. You think it'll work?
I know we'll do it a little differently. Now I want to craft buckets to gather the lava.
Oh!
What do we need the lava for? And what's the ring to do with it?
Do you really not understand? We need lava to make the trap, and the ring will be in the form of bait. You have to help me so that our plan does not fail. You distract Scary Sonic, and I will find the hole and pour lava in it and put a ring when Scary Sonic notices it, then go after the ring and fall into the lava.
Huh? What? Why should I distract him? Can you do that?
Because I'm going to trap you. You have to help me.
Oh, well, I'll try. Will you help me if he wants to kill me?
Mikey, he will want to kill you anyway. Don't worry about it. I'll help you. The main thing is to do everything fast. Then our plan will work.
Yep.
Hey, Scary Sonic, look at me here. Catch me. You're so strong. Want to get the rings? Try to kill me.
Don't think I can't do it. You're a corpse.
So, well, we have to do everything very quickly. The lava is ready, Mikey. Let's run. Hurry up.
Where are you? I will find you. I won't let go of you. What is this? Ring? Ah, no.
Woohoo!
Yes, we did it. Cool.
Today is the best day ever. I'm happy. We're alive.
Oh.